Leads to the line. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the athletes for the next and the first pistol final of this afternoon. It is the high pistol youth. Five minutes preparation and starting time. Start. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome you to the first pistol final of this afternoon. You believe or not, it will be definitely the same. It's so ready, just equipment is different. Until now, we had rifle finals, and now we have pistol, but all the rules and the sequence and the timing, everything is definitely the same. What is so ready? So, what does it mean? It means that the shooters right now have 5 minutes for sighting shot, and they have these 5 minutes for unlimited number, of course. And then after that, they will have two function series, just we saw it before. And after those two function series, we started and transition. We started a single shot section. After every second shot, the last athlete is going to be eliminated. In case if you had a top score on that position, of course, we will have a shoot-off as we saw already during the first rifle final this afternoon. So I wish the best for you and also for the guys. And I'm really asking you, support your shooters, support your athletes, make some noise, okay? This is not a funeral, as I already told you. This is not an exam in the school. So be happy, make some noise, applause, whatever. Okay. Cheers, God. The second. Stop. Unload. Please rejoin Pistol and turn the face to the spectators to see if you find him. So, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce the athletes of this final to you. A light number 8 representing Hungary, János Polgár. At line B, also representing Hungary, Agárdi Vilmos. We have a massive Hungarian team here, so just come on, guys, do it. And line C, representing Ukraine, Dmytro Konta. And the line D, also from Ukraine, Liv Kihitov. And in line E, representing Slovakia, Filip Lukas. And in line F, representing the Czech Republic, Jakub Sohor. And line G, also representing Hungary, Tomáš Péter. And least but not last, in line H, representing Ukraine, Yuri Kolesny. And he got the best result from the qualification. It was 574. So an extra applause for him. Take your position. For the first competition series, no. Stop.
Barbara.
Kész vagyok? Nem vagyok. Igen?
Stop. After the first series, you can see that Dmytro Ponta is taking the lead from Ukraine with a great 51.0 result, which is even better than the 10-point even as an average. Yeah, I could imagine some applause. And on the second place is Filip Lukasz, Bogar on the third. Go to the next competition series. Load. Start. After the second series, there is no change again. In the finals, still leading Dmytro Ponta from Ukraine with a 1.5. And the second place is Bogar, and the third is Kolesny. Peter Tanashi is on the last one, so come on, Peter, it's a good shot. For the next competition shot, load. Start. stop. There is no athlete hit the 10th ring in this race, so we have to wait until the first single 10th ring come. By the way, during the series, we got some great big 10s, and the best was 10.8 from Dmitry Honda during the first flagship series. And now he's taking lead already. So the next shot will decide who is going to be eliminated first, Tomasi or Ogawa. For the next competition shot, load. Start. Start. So the decision has been made. The first athlete who is eliminating from this final is Peter Tomasi, representing Hungary. Congratulations, Peter, for the safety plan, and take a seat right here. On the top, we have a top score, and Honta and Kolesnik has the same 118.2, and on the third place we have Polgar from Hungary. For the next competition shot, load. Start. Stop. We have an almost perfect 10.8 from Kolesnik. A big congratulations to this young man. A big applause. Don't sleep. Thank you. So, still Kolesnik is leading the final. On the second place, we have a tight score. Honka and Polgar had the same result. Ogadi is still not in sight. Go to the next competition shot. Load. Start. Start. There is no time in the last position, so the seventh place got Ogadi Vilmos, representing Hungary. Thank you and congratulations. Take a seat right here. And we have a great 10 from Honda. It's a 10.6. Congratulations, this young man. For the next competition shot, load. Start. Start. The best individual score right now is a 10.3, and it's Kihitov who hit it. And the final is led by Kolesnikov, so Honta is fell back to the second place. Polgar still on the third one, but the difference between the first two is just 0.5, even the first three is just the 1.3. So I would say it's a very tight competition. Kihitov in a dangerous zone. For the next competition shot, load. start. There is no tie, so the next athlete who is eliminating from this final is Filip Lukáš representing Slovakia. Congratulations, Filip. He promised me tomorrow get a different pair of trousers, not this green one, but the blue or whatever. I don't care, just the good one. So we have two 10.7. This one is Hontai, the other is Kalashny. Congratulations, guys. Both athletes are representing Ukraine, so the difference between them, the gap is still remains 0.5. For the next competition, shot load. Start. Start. We have a brilliant 10.8 from Honta. Congratulations, Honta. Dimitrio. So with this shot, he took back the lead in this final. The second place is Yuri Kalashnikov. The third, Steve Polgar from Hungary. Filip Kihitov is in danger zone. For the next competition shot, load. Start. There is no tie, so the next athlete who is eliminated from this final, representing Ukraine, Filip Kihitov. Congratulations. Filip. Okay, he's very young. Okay, and fast. Okay, Honta is leading this final, still Kalashnikov the second, and Sohors get the third place from Polga, and the difference between them is 1.1. Kihitov, yeah, he's already eliminated. So for the next competition shot, load. Start. We have 1/10 from Honta, and with this 10.1 he got back, he got back the lead in this final, so right now he's the leader, and he leads by 2.4 because Kalashnikov hit the 9th ring. Okay, and Soho got the 9-2, Borga couldn't take a big chance on him, so he hit the 7th ring. One more shot for the next elimination. For the next competition, load. Start. Stop. There is no time. So the fourth place goes to Borgar, representing Hungary. That is a great 10.5. It's a goodbye shot. So thank you very much and congratulations. And we have another 10.5 from Kalashnikov. Ponta is still leading, Kalashnikov second, Sohor is third place. For the next competition shot. Hello. Stop. Kalashnikov got a 10.4, and which means that the difference between him and Honta is just 1.6, and Sohor is still on the third place. For the next competition shot, load. Start. Is we have a 10.6 from Kalashnikov, it's a big 10, and we have a 10.2 from Honta. The difference is just 1.2 between them, and Sohor hit the 9-3. Which means that he got the bronze medal representing the Czech Republic, I'm sorry. So we have two athletes representing Ukraine. For the next competition shot, load. Start. Start. Both has a 9.5, 9.5. Okay, one more shot to go. For the next competition shot, load. Stop. Stop. Results are final. The gold medal winner is Dmitry Honta, representing Ukraine with a total of 238.5. The silver medalist is Yuri Kalashnikov, also representing Ukraine with a 236.4. And the bronze medal winner is Jakub Sohor, representing the Czech Republic with a total of 211.2. I ask the three medalists to come to the center. And it's the time when you can take some nice picture of him. He can put the pistol in the box, and we have the awarding ceremony in 2 minutes. which we need the time to print the diploma and right after that. Very soft. Okay, so let's start the show. On the 23rd International Competition of Olympic Hopes Nitra, the gold medal for 10-meter air pistol youth category, winner is Dmytro Honta, representing Ukraine with a total 238.5. The Sierra Nada winner is Yuri Kalashnikov, also representing Ukraine with a total 236.4. Another winner is Jakub Soho, representing the Czech Republic with a 211.2. Congratulations, guys. Thank you, guys, and congratulations. I know they would stay here for tomorrow morning at least, or even more. We have another final coming.